So we made it to Toledo. He here with his car, his favorite car. So he in La La Land right now. I told him you with your favorite car, so you in La La Land right now.
Man, I'm crying. Yeah. Got a big boy cat.
He's so happy.
Damn it, when I start that motherfucker.
he's so happy right now. I'ma just leave him alone while he over there enjoying himself. I met his stepmom already. She was nice. She was cool. She didn't do too much. So now I'm about to take a shower and get dressed. I had to go buy a flat iron because my hair is just not doing. I'm not a side part bitch, and everybody wanted me to be a side part bitch, and this is the struggle of a side part. You gotta maintain this shit. Little part, you just brush and go. Side part, you gotta tuck and swoop and dupe. Okay, so we got one person down. I met your stepmom. She was cool.
My mom cool. Why you want to matter back? Come on, we finna go see my mama. Come on.
Go see your mama?
Yeah, come on. Is he sweating now? No,
she's freezing up. Ugh. Yeah. Ooh.
Yeah. Come on. Hurry up. Get in the shower.
He said he got to come to his mama, so I just got to take a shower. I like the gray ones, but I also want to see what the camo ones look like. I think the camo ones will be fired with that purple jacket you got in the closet hanging up. Y'all, look at him. He looks so handsome. Let me see. We want to see you. Okay, so look, let's walk you through this. Yeah, my boy got on. We gotta go in the light. My boy got on the bait. You see it, button up. Okay, the chain. Y'all see it, big baby. I see the logo. Okay, turn around to the back. Okay, you see the big. You see it. Now you gotta turn back around. You see the jeans. They fit real good, you know. Nothing out of place. Bam to the babe shoes. Like, he did your big one. And he packed this all by himself, y'all. Oh. High five, look. Ah, you did that. He packed all by himself, y'all. Don't do that, because he trusts my judgment. And he asked me. But he already had it picked out, so.
Pequito.
I'll be back, because he fronting for y'all again. I'll be back. Y'all, I'm so dumb. I left the camera at the house. This is how you know I'm new at vlogging. I left the camera at the house. So, I got a few things on my phone, but I'm tired. He took me to a lot of people's house. We went to 3 different houses. I ate at 2 houses, but I haven't been in like a food spirit this last week, so I haven't been really eating a lot. I just been nibbling. I'm about to wash my face and get dressed for bed, child. All right, y'all. Well, this has been Thanksgiving 2023. I finally found a travel agent to plan this Aspen trip that we're trying to do. Because we're trying to ski. So, I'll keep you up posted on that. And yeah, y'all. Have a good night. Hope everybody had an amazing Thanksgiving. Remember to always be grateful for something. As long as you have breath in your body, you still have a chance at life. See y'all later. Day 2 of Ohio. I don't have any makeup on because he hates when I wear makeup. I got a little scar showing. We got some questions answered. Y'all got the questions rolling in. So we're going to answer some questions for y'all. Y'all keep asking us, how did we meet? So make sure y'all go watch that video. The mukbang video. Make sure y'all follow us on Instagram. Doing life with TJ. Are you in a weird mood today, or is it just me?
Who?
You.
It's just you for sure.
I'm in like a weird mood.
I'm in a weird mood.
No, I said I am.
Oh, you're in a weird mood? No, I'm not.
Alright, y'all. Well, we about to go eat, so we'll be back.
We back, y'all. You feel me? She asked to drive the cat, man, so fuck it. Feel me? Only live once. We just threw her in the cat, man. We're gonna test her out, see what she do.
Okay, y'all. We inside Walmart. My hair has to come down. Like, I can't live like this. It's so ugly. It looks fucking dumb. It just looks so dumb. And he keeps walking on. Like, sir. We're about to just get some towels and washcloths because he don't have none.
I'm trying to catch up with him.
Okay, so what we doing?
Walk around the morgue if you need some.
What I need?
I don't know what you need or what you need.
We need towels.
The warning. I thought we talked about this.
I'll be right back, y'all.
I got my hair braided because I couldn't side part no more.
This is a warning. Okay, y'all. We are at his childhood house. I'm thinking we about to be at the house, you know, cooking, cleaning. She got me cooking and cleaning and cleaning. And that's what I thought we was supposed to be on. But he's like, we're going to take a 3-hour drive. So now we are at his childhood home. Hey, hey, Stink. You got to look at the camera and say hey. How does it feel going to your childhood home? We're going to take that as a great.
Most of my teenage years are here.
Mm-hmm.
I heard one of my belts.
Okay.
This is the first, like, national belt I won. All right, for my nigga Roscoe. We buried my nigga Roscoe. One of my dogs that died. He buried him right outside my window.
This is where you buried him at? This big hole?
No, right here. Right up underneath the window.
This was the funniest room?
Yeah.
Why?
This is my last room. This one I was the oldest. This one I had the most fun.
What made this room the most fun? You learn how to do some stuff.
No!
Get her some food. She out like a light. She was doing all that complaining and crying. She was doing all that. Where you gonna feed me? Where you gonna feed me? She went straight to sleep. Sometimes get some food.
Yeah.
Sick. See y'all in a second.
10 and a half.
You know I think the sun rises and shines on you.
God is gonna get you if you take them in the Lord's house. I'm telling you that
it's
now.
Alright. If you feel that you can have them and you can find Karate and give them away.
I don't know where
and
he was
then,
at.
Excuse me.
How did you get them?
Regardless. Ready. Wait a minute. You are in possession of them.
I wasn't. This is not my car, this is your car, babe. I'm just driving it for you. Just mm-hmm. bringing you to church. Mm-hmm. Give me them things and get up. Look, go praise the Lord.
I am.
Granny,
and
come
if
on.
You don't get.
Let's go.
I'm outside with no pre-packed Brello weed packet. You bet not. I'm not kidding. What you want to put peppermints in them and pass them out? What is you finna do with them? Like, it's not making. The math ain't. Granny, please. Okay, come on. You know what? God, that's between you and God. That's between you and God. Yeah, you know. That part, like, but she really, God gonna get her. That's between her and God.
Right.
God's the iron.
Then grandma then took the weed packs in the church. This shit cannot be made
girl,
up.
Cannot. It ain't. It ain't scripted, y'all.
This shit
ain't scripted, baby.
It's funny as fuck.
Y'all, oh my God.
The whole story about how she even got to church is crazy, so.
Hey y'all, we cooking. I'm making a shrimp pasta. So we got the noodles going. Then We got the shrimp, but I think I'm about to do some more shrimp.
You gotta say, all right, thanks for watching, y'all.
Thanks so much for watching, you guys. We about to go.
Might go have a time. Might go have a drink. Might go have a time. See y'all later, man.
Subscribe.